We all know this. We need to drink plenty of water.
But there's a certain kind of water some people swear is better for you. Is it really healing water? Seven's Diana Diaz explains.
When South Beach restaurant manager Pablo Lucero got strict orders from his doctor to start drinking more water for his health, he couldn't do it.
He said just to drink at least a gallon of water. So for me, it was impossible.
So when the 41-year-old started hearing the buzz about what's called Kangen water, he decided to give it a guzzle.
The first thing that I noticed is that the water is really, really light. By the time I finished the first gallon, I couldn't believe my eyes.
Kangen water has been used in Japanese hospitals for years, and now the water systems are popping up at restaurants and homes all over South Florida.
Kangen water is water that is not only filtered. Filtering just takes out contaminants. It's water that goes through an additional process called ionization.
The water system is simply hooked up to your faucet.
Inside the machine, there are plates made out of medical-grade titanium, and the machine is plugged into the electricity, so there is a mild electrical charge running through those plates.
The machine takes tap water, filters out the harmful contaminants, and then splits it into alkaline and acid waters. The theory is our body's pH needs to be balanced.
Kangen water 8.5.
Little by little, the body's becoming too acidic. So this water helps to offset the acidity, to give your body the right kind of water that it needs, that's alkaline, has minerals in it. And in addition, the water is very antioxidant, which means it fights free radical damage.
Research trials are just beginning here in the U.S. on whether ionized water is any better than regular water, but Pablo says he saw the health benefits immediately.
In less than 40